Hello friends, in this video I will show you what the package manager is. Package manager is a suitable tool for importing assets and packages into Unity. You can also delete or upgrade your previous packages and tools using the package manager. The most important things about package manager is that it automatically checks the version of your Unity editor before downloading and selects the appropriate package for the editor. For example, if you have updated your project from 2019 to 2021, you can easily update your tools using the package manager with just one button. In this window, you have the packages drop-down menu, which you can use to change what appears in the list. To add a package, just select it and click the download button. Then import it to the project using the import button. If you want to add a package to the project and that package was not present in the Unity registry section, you must first add it in My Assets from Asset Store and then use it. Before add a package, you need to log in to Asset Store and also in the Unity Hub with the same user ID. Let's do it together.